Here with Amir King Kong, and it is time for our speed bag challenge. Besides boxing, another sport you would do?
Soccer.
Oh, Bolton Wanderers or Man U?
Come on, Bolton Wanderers.
Best punch?
Right hand.
Favorite athlete of all time?
Muhammad Ali.
Best fashion week? New York or London?
It has to be London, I'm from there.
Favorite place to vacation?
I like Dubai.
Fight you'll never forget?
Rumble in the Jungle, Muhammad Ali versus George Foreman.
Proudest moment of your career?
Winning the silver medal and becoming a world champion.
First concert?
Jay-Z concert in Manchester.
If you could be any boxer other than yourself, who would you be?
Shukri Leonard.
Khan Algeri will end with?
With a big bang for me, and I'm gonna go all the way, I'm gonna win the fight and be the champion.
We know you don't want to miss that, but first Bellator's Brandon Halsey defends his middleweight title, and May 29th, Amir Khan and Chris Algeri, glove to glove, all free and live on Spike. In the ring, how do the two of you compare?
Algeri is a very good boxer. You know, he's on his back foot, he likes to throw that.